Nyck de Vries is being sued for millions of dollars and could possibly lose his Formula One seat. We thought silly season was over and done with, but maybe we were all wrong. And maybe Nyck de Vries isn't as secure in his AlphaTauri seat as we all thought. After his debut in Monza, he looked like the most desirable available F1 driver. But it turns out he made a decision in his youth career that he could massively regret. Getting into F1 is ridiculously expensive. So like many do, he took loans to fund his junior career. The ex-Mercedes driver and Formula E champion borrowed 250,000 euros from a Dutch real estate mogul. The payback terms for this alone were that once Nyck got into F1, he would take 50% of all his earnings for his whole career. But this was only if Nyck made it to F1 after 2022. And so to avoid this, Nyck's team are arguing that after he replaced Albon in Monza last year, he made his debut in Formula One in 2022.